Slapstick Theater, David and Goliath. This is David.
Hey!
David was a shepherd who lived in Bethlehem. David was chosen by God to be the next king of Israel when he was just a boy. But David had to wait a very long time until that promise would come true, because there was another king of Israel named Saul. Saul led the armies of Israel. One day, King Saul was with his army near the Valley of Elah. On the other side of this valley, the Philistines, the enemies of Israel, gathered their army ready to fight. The Philistines had a giant warrior named Goliath, who challenged the Israelites.
Hey!
Goliath spoke badly of God and his people. He shouted and taunted them, saying, "Choose one man to come down here and fight me." The Israelites and King Saul were very afraid. Meanwhile, David's father sent David to bring some food to his brothers and their captain. Goliath came out of the Philistines' army, and David heard him shout his usual mean taunts to the army of Israel.
Whoa, what?
As soon as the Israelites saw Goliath, they began to run away in fright.
See ya.
David asked, "Who is this Philistine anyway, that he has allowed to defy the armies of the living God?" David's questions were reported to King Saul, and the king sent for him.
Hi.
David said, "Don't worry about this Philistine. I'll go fight him." Saul said, "There's no way you can fight him and win. You're only a boy."
Wait.
But David told Saul that he had taken care of his father's sheep and rescued them from lions and bears. Then David declared, "The Lord who rescued me from the claws of the lion and bear will rescue me from this Philistine." So Saul said, "All right, go ahead and may the Lord be with you." David picked up 5 smooth stones from a stream. Then, armed only with his shepherd's staff and sling, he started across the valley to fight Goliath. When Goliath saw him coming, he sneered at him and yelled bad things at David. But David said, "You come to me with a sword, spear, and javelin, but I come to you in the name of the Lord of Heaven's armies." Goliath moved closer to attack, and David quickly ran out to meet him. He hurled a stone from his sling and hit Goliath in the forehead. The stone sank in, and Goliath stumbled and fell to the ground. So David triumphed over the Philistine with only a sling and a stone, for he had no sword. But he knew the power of God and trusted God to win the battle against the giant.